The second step is to apply Mod Podge to it. After I can open this. Pour your Mod Podge into the container. That should be enough. Then close your Mod Podge lid and I'll be right back after I apply the layers.
So I have finished paper macheing, as you could see.
But don't, like, take it out yet, because we're going to do a final layer of paper after that dries. And, let me go buy some stuff, okay? See ya. So I am back, and I have cut out all this paper. And so we're going to start the final layer of paper mache, and I'll show you some pictures. So this is a 360 view of the full paper newspaper, I mean the paper layer. I also coated it with another piece of Mod Podge, and I'll be back next morning, okay, to paint this thing and everything. See ya.
Okay, so I am here with spray paint that I forgot to buy, and I accidentally colored it in acrylic paint, so if you want to be mad at me, then be mad at me, nobody cares. So, I'll just be back with spray paint version. See ya.
Okay, so the paint is dry now, so here is a view of the mask. Inside is the aluminum foil, so yeah. So I just made this, you know, the red details. I'm going to do that with permanent marker. So if you have it at home, great. I mean, Sharpie. If you have it at home, great. But if you don't have it at home, too bad. Just go buy some. Okay, anyways. I'll check in with you after the... Oh yeah, by the way, this is based on the movie, not the comics, so don't be surprised. I'll be back after I add the decorations, and... Yeah. If you want to me to make another mask, then write your thought in the comments below, and I'll see which one's easiest. Well, see ya. Later. Okay, so I am back with the helmet. I kind of covered it with marker marks to make it more authentic and real-ish. So, yeah. This is how it looks on. So yeah, if this video helped you, and then thumbs up this video and subscribe to my channel. But if it didn't, then I'll make another video about this red helmet. Making a new one. That's all for today, guys. See you.